everybody, and welcome to our second ever Wayside Chapel online Zoom service. And thank you to everyone who's joining us live there, and also thank you to everyone else who is joining us from going to be looking at this later on Facebook or YouTube. But good morning and welcome. As we head into Easter, this is the week we celebrate the what we call the is commonly known as the triumphal entry, but Easter is also that season where we are reminded to pick up our cross. But during this time of coronavirus, it's more stand on your cross and make sure it's 1.5 metres away from anyone else's cross on the floor there too. So, but let's get started in the way we like to get started. So we begin every service and every meeting and every opportunity we gather at the Wayside Chapel to acknowledge the traditional owners upon whose lands we are gathering, to perform a ceremony, and we acknowledge that ceremonies and rituals have occurred for thousands and thousands of years already on this land, and this is the land of the Gadigal of the Eora Nation. So we pay our respects to their elders past, their elders present, and also to the leaders of the future. We pray that we will be able to live in harmony with this land, with its people, and also in ways that enrich the earth. My eyes are not haughty, my heart is not proud. I do not concern myself with things too great and marvellous for me. Instead, I have quieted and calmed my soul, like a weaned child that knows all is well when mama is in. For the wisdom of that child, we now ask. Amen. And I'll invite my brother Andrew to come up and give us the psalm reading.
I need to turn the Snapchat off.
All right. The Snapchat filters will go off.
Psalm 31, verses 1 to 11. In you, O Lord, I have taken refuge. Let me never be put to shame. Deliver me in your righteousness. Turn your ear to me. Come quickly to my rescue. Be my rock of refuge, a strong fortress to save me. Since you are my rock and my fortress, for the sake of your name, lead and guide me. Keep me free from the trap that is set for me, for you are my refuge. Into your hands I commit my spirit. Deliver me, Lord, my faithful God. Be merciful to me, Lord, for I am in distress. My eyes grow weak with sorrow, my soul and body with grief. My life is consumed by anguish, and my years by groaning. My strength fails because of my affliction, and my bones grow weak. Because of all my enemies, I am the utter contempt of my neighbours and an object of dread to my closest friends. Those who see me on the street flee from me. I am forgotten as though I were dead. I have become like broken pottery. For I hear many whispering, terror on every side. They conspire against me and plot to take my life. But I trust in you, Lord. I say, you are my God. My times are in your hands. Deliver me from the hands of my enemies, from those who pursue me. Let your face shine on your servant.
I think we've accidentally turned on some filters. Oh no. How do you turn off the filters?
I have no idea.
Are the filters on, Therese?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Sorry.
I saw Gandalf in there.
Please turn it off.
You must have turned it off.
Oh, and
I didn't do it all.
Anyone need to turn these off?
I think we just got to pull out through.
I'm going to press stop. Let's try again.
I'm going to keep it on.
No, no. I'm just... Okay, let's start again.
Good morning, everybody, and welcome to...
All right. Yep, it's... How do you stop it?
I didn't want to say anything.
What is it? What's the process?
Oh my goodness. I don't know what's just happening. I'm going to try again. All right.
You handed it to me and you had googly eyes when I looked.
All right, here we go. Just keep it live, brother. Okay. Here we go.
Okay. Don't touch anything.
Don't touch anything. Is that all right? So no more googly faces or anything like that, right?
No more.
We're all... Oh, thank goodness. That was... All right. Let's get some singing going. But thank you, Andrew, for reading that and then also putting the filters on my face. But I think Psalm 31 really has something in there, doesn't it? I think we've all had that experience of this last week of walking down the street and having people running away from you. And I understand that for some that might be a new opportunity to experience what life might be like on the other side of life and experience. But I know there are many of you out there now for whom you've spent a lot of time in your life working hard against and working in ways that you once previously experienced that and now no longer. And this has become a bit of a reminder of what it's like. So we ask that you will take comfort in this reading, that you will know that we follow a God who is here to love and protect you as well. So in that spirit, we've got two songs today. One is Bridge Over Troubled Waters, because we all need one of those right now. And also we have Your Love Feeds My Soul. But I'll give it over to Emma. Emma, how about we start? I will move my cross to that cross, and you will take up your cross here. Thank you.
Okay. Come on. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Wayside live stream of songs. How exciting. Okay, we're going to start off with Your Love Feeds My Soul.
Your love.
do Bridge Over Troubled Water.
Oh, yes, that's nice.
Yeah.